Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Stand up!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Tuesday, September 23rd. I'm William, and these are your adoption announcements. This Thursday during conference, we will be airing the 9th episode of DTV Magazine. This episode highlights some of the fall sports and activities happening on campus. This show is a result of many hours of hard work, and we are proud to share it with you. Due to technical difficulties, here's a video we should have shown you yesterday.
Gosh, I can't stop thinking about homecoming.
Oh, you're going?
Yes, I'm excited.
Do you have your dress?
Yes, I do.
Do you have all your fines paid?
No. Do you have to have them paid?
Yes, or else they won't sell you a ticket. You might want to get
that
cover.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll definitely.
I'm going too.
Really? Who are you going to ask?
Kiana.
So
how are you gonna ask her?
I have conference with her. Should I ask
her
that?
Yes, you should.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Let's get it on. Are you a creative writer? Have you written a story that you'd like to see turned into a short film? This week's hashtag is DTV Short Stories. Submit your ideas at hashtag DTV Short Stories, and maybe we'll turn your idea into a movie and show it on DTV. Attention, winter sports athletes. Boys and girls basketball, boys and girls soccer, and wrestling members, now is the time to get your sports physicals in to Miss Cook prior to tryouts in October. The sooner you get your information in, the more it is appreciated. Don't wait until the last minute. It's not too early to get your physical packets in for spring sports either. Attention all students. Dobson will be hosting a fall tennis camp for any student, regardless of past tennis experience, beginning in October. There will be a general meeting during conference time on Tuesday, September 30th, in B118. Tennis camp is an opportunity for any student to learn about the game of tennis or work on current skills and ability. No experience necessary. This is also an excellent opportunity to begin conditioning for any student who may
ultimately
want to try out for tennis team for this spring. See Coach
Bogus
in, I'm sorry, Coach Bogus, just let you know. Coach Bogus in the counseling department if you have any questions. Here are some videos about Powder Puff, DE Block, and Homecoming.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. Together, baby.
So, I was thinking,
this is a
What's up?
Do you have the study guide?
Oh yeah, here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
And those were your Dobson announcements. Have a great day in the land of the Mustangs.